Well, negotiations stalled. The Big Five have still not come to an agreement on the state's cash crisis.
KTR3's Brian Hickey has been following this story. He's joined us this morning at the state capitol. Brian, what's the holdup here?
Well, they've narrowed it down to a couple of key issues, and yesterday very optimistic that they would have that budget settled by last night, and after taking a dinner break, they came back only to take a step backwards, according to one lawmaker, as they try to close this $26 billion deficit and balance the state's budget. Again, a couple of issues that they're working with in trying to close that $26 billion deficit, and it's come down to several key issues, including education and reserve funding. Right now, the Democrats want assurances that in the good times, California's education system will be repaid $11 billion. It's been slashed over several years of budget cuts, and they want the state's constitution amended to make sure that happens. The governor says he's in agreement that money should be repaid and has given the Democrats his word that he would sign legislation to make sure that happens. The other stumbling block lies in, should we have a reserve fund, and if so, just how much money should be stashed away in that reserve fund to buffer the future economic woes. After, again, some optimism yesterday morning, the budget came to a stalemate last night. They say they will be back at the table, though, to hash it out today.
Every number represents a family. Every number represents a child or an elderly person. And, you know, we're going to get this done, but it is worth fighting for those people.
What the governor is holding out for ultimately is a balanced budget. That's what the Californians want. That's what they expect. We're very close, but we have to get those two obstacles resolved.
So again, back at the table today. When, we don't know, but they say they will be back there to hash out those issues and potentially have a budget by the end of this day. At the state capitol, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.